Hey guys, I'm Callie Lewis here at CES 2015. What if Google Docs allowed you to draw collaboratively? Ooh, actually, Wacom is doing just that. Welcome to Geekbeat. You guys know Wacom for their awesome tablets that allow creativity galore. Artists all over the world use Wacom tablets. Well, I walked across here and I was like, it's Wacom. They're probably not doing anything new. But it says, look, introducing Will. And I thought, robots. They have a robot. Actually, they don't. But they have something a little better. This is really, really cool. Take a look at this. So here we have three tablets, or actually we have two tablets and a Samsung monitor here. They are introducing what they're proposing to be a standard for ink that allows you to draw collaboratively. I'm gonna say over here, hi. And that's showing up on all these tablets. Oh, it is showing up. She's saying over there, hello, and it's showing up over here and over here. And if I say, O-M-G, no, that was supposed to be O-M-G, she can actually write at the same time. Write at the same time, do it, let's see. Oh my God, that is so cool. That is really, really cool. It is basically Google Docs, collaborative creative processes that will allow you to do this with people all over the world, anybody using the same application. So they're building the API, essentially, the underlying application called Will. And if you want to give it a try, you can actually do that. Bamboo Paper app that's available on iOS, Android, I believe even Windows, pretty much any platform, you can give that a try yourself. That is really, really cool. I'm excited. I just want to keep drawing. O-M-G. Cool. I need to stop. Okay, I'm going to go find some more stuff. Maybe they'll allow me to do this all over the floor here at CES 2015. I'm Callie Lewis. Give us a thumbs up on youtube.com/geekbeattv. So if you got them, bye.